Welcome to video class. See children, today I am going to explain you about a poem. About a poem written by Robert Louis Stevenson. In page 27, you have this poem, you term book. See children, what is the name of the poem? I like to go up in a swing. I like to go up in a swing, children. Written by Robert Louis Stevenson. In page number 27, you have this poem, children. Read, children. Once I will explain you about the poem, children. See, children. What you have? I think you have identified this picture. What is this picture? A big tree. A big tree. And what is this one? This is a some children can swing on it. Can swing on it like a cradle, but it is moving. We will see small children in the cradle, no children? Like that, this is one type of cradle. It is in a big ropes. Here a big log of wood. Big log of wood is tied on branch of a tree. From the branch of a tree, this is called, this we can swing. In villages, many children play like this. Many children, what they do, their parents, when they go to fields, big trees, they tie up these wood ends with ropes. They play by swinging. They see many, full countryside, they can see children. When you go to your villages, you can feel this one. You play like this and feel it. See children, how expressive the poet is in words. If a child swing in, he play like this by swinging. What he is noticing the pictures, what he is noticing the environment, the sky. This is explained by the poet, children. See children, how do you like to go up in a swing? How the child is, how he is enthusiastic in playing this one. How do you like to go up in a swing? Up in the air, so blue. See children, when the child is going up in a swing, he is swinging. Then what he will do? He will go up. Up in the air, so blue. The sky is blue. When he is going on swinging, when he will go up, what will the sky is blue, so much amount of air also will come. Then, I don't think it's the pleasantest thing. Here, air levels are constant. When we will go up, many, so much air is, it is very pleasant. When the child is swinging and he is going upward, the air is so pleasant. The nature is very pleasant. I don't think it's the pleasantest thing ever a child can do. Many want to play like this. Many want to swing. Because when we are going up, it will look very pleasant, because we can enjoy the nature. Then up in the air and over the wall. Up in the air and over the wall. Till I can see so wide. When the child is going up, upwards, and he is swinging, you can see so much place. We can see, if we are here, we can see only around us. If we go up, upwards, when the child is going on swinging and he went upwards, he can see so much area, big area. He can look outwards, big area. Rivers and trees and cattle and all over the countryside. When he went swinging and go upwards, he can see the far away rivers, cattle, sheep, and they are eating grass. Buffaloes, cows, they are eating grass in the fields, and cattle, sheep, big trees. He can see when he are going. From here, we can see all around us only. When we go upwards more, when we swinging and the child going. can see reverse, far away, reverse, cattle, all. He can see trees, big trees and fruits, vegetables, hog. So much area he can cover by his eyes. See children, once I tell, how do you like to go up in a swing? How do you like to go up in a swing? Up in the air, so blue. Oh, I do think it's the pleasantest thing. Ever a child can do. Up in the air and over the wall till I can see so wide rivers and trees and cattle and all over the countryside. See children, once you repeat whatever I am telling, you repeat it. See children, these rivers and trees and cattle and all over the countryside. See children, rivers and trees and cattle and all over the countryside. This stanza I have explained, you know children. See children, this the boy when he is swinging in and he is down near the tree, then what he can see? See that he can see the fields. How are the fields? They are brown. He can see the fields and he can see the hens and some children, they are playing. When he are going to swing, can he go upwards? What he can feel most, he can enjoy. How? When he is going upwards, when he is swinging and going upwards, what he can enjoy? He can see the nature. The nature. What are there in the nature? He can see the far away rivers and cattle. Cow, buffalo. What we can see in the villages? Cow, buffalo, sheep. We can see they are going and eating the grass. They are going and he can see the farmers and he can see far away. He can see the fields where farmers are working. Then he can see the bullock carts. Then he can see the ox in the fields. This all when he go upwards, he can see the pleasant air. He can enjoy the nature. This he can see. That is a stanza. Rivers and trees and cattle and all over the countryside. Full round the countryside. He can watch when he going up and swinging upwards. Then till I look down on the garden tree. When he go upwards again, he will come down. He can see the all the gardens green. Then down on the roof so brown. All the fields are, some are green when and some are brown. This mud is brown, children. That down on the roof so brown. Up in the air I go flying again. Like this they be swinging, no children. The boy, what he is doing? He is swinging like this. Up in the air I go flying again. Up in the air and down. He is going up, down. In the air, through air he is swinging. The what boy, the poet, he want to tell how when the boy is swinging, when this his father, he made this swinging, he made this swing by one wood and ropes. He is telling his experience, how the boy will experience, how he enjoy in the nature. That he, the poet, is trying to tell us. See children, once again I repeat you. Rivers and trees and cattle. The name of the poem is I like to go up in a swing. Rivers and trees and cattle and all over the countryside. Till I look down on the garden green. Down on the roof so brown. Up in the air I go flying again. Up in the air and down. See children, when you go to your villages, please play this. Play this. Go to your fields and play this. You can experience what this boy has experienced. Thank you.